base hit left center field. He has tied his career high, and now he has a new career high. Omar Infante has driven in 7, and the Royals lead 8-3.
All aboard. Oh, 3-2. Stayed short with his swing, and you know it'd be so easy to be able to hit that ball to the shortstop on the line, but when you're going good, you get your hits right down the middle. Short and compact, those fastballs, Infante's beat him all night on those fastballs. Congratulations, that's a heck of a game.